everyone. This is Anna with Leash K9 Training, Georgia. Today we have our newest member of our board and train. This is Kazee. He is a 4-year-old German Rottweiler. He's actually been through Leash K9 Training's lesson program, the 4 basic lessons. Right now the owner is complaining that he's still pulling quite a bit on the leash. He doesn't listen the best. We still need a little bit of work there. I think his biggest struggles right now are definitely healing and distraction work, particularly with other animals. So we're just going to see what he knows today. Kazee, sit. Well, that's place, but okay, good sit. Kazee, come. Oh, good boy. Kazee, sit. Good sit. Kazee, down. Go down. So he does have a basic knowledge of the commands thanks to our 4 basic lessons. However, owner really wants him to get better with distractions, with healing and pulling, as you can see he's doing right now. He's a heavy dog, so he can pull quite a bit. So we're going to work really hard over these next 2 weeks. Check back in with our progress.